Here is one of the irritants in Word. There's a feature called content controls. It's a great feature for programmability in Word, but very often it is used without understanding or even by mistake. So here is the problem. I got this document. These are called content controls. We have to enable the developer tab and then go to design mode. And now you will see these. These are content controls. Obviously, the person who created it has no idea how these got incorporated. But now my job is to clean this up. Now, content controls are available as an object. So I went to the content control syntax, found the range, text. None of them work properly. Then I discovered the solution. What I really want to do is get the text. I do want to keep the formatting. Not only that, there are footnotes. I want to keep them as well. So if I just copy pasted as plain text, it doesn't solve my problem. So here is the solution. Copy as usual. Go to a new document. Paste. But as soon as you paste, click on this button. There's a very helpful and almost miraculous button there which says do not keep content controls. So just uncheck it. Now all those irritating controls are gone. Formatting is preserved. Footnotes are preserved. And that's exactly what I wanted. Now, of course, I'm going to repair this by applying heading styles and so on. But that's the easy part. Now you know how to get rid of content controls across the document in one stroke. Keep learning, keep sharing. That's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.